Welcome back to some more Uncharted 4 A Thief's End. We're on to chapter 18. Let's jump straight into this. And number 17 was a little bit better than 16. 17 was quite dramatic. We had a lot of high tension scenes with Elena where we were trying to get to New Devon in the Jeep most of the time, driving and using all the elevators and coming across some of the shoreline guys and taking them out. But it was a really, really good, fun-filled, high-octane chapter, and I thoroughly enjoyed it. So we just reached New Devon. I'm just about to jump straight into chapter 18. I feel that we're getting towards the end of the game. I'm not entirely sure how long the game is. I haven't had a look at some other YouTube representations of the game, but I have this feeling that we're getting towards the climax of the game as soon as we find Rafe and Nadine and Sam. All right, let's jump straight into this and see what happens. There's an awful lot of bodies laying around here. And it looks like this has got the kind of stuff that you would normally associate with climbing. So let's jump up here.
Just need your help for a sec.
Where are we going?
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me.
Okay, I would imagine we're going up here. Over. Oh. Jump off there, I need to get up. Okay, we're in.
Come on.
That's an impressive
Welcome to
town.
Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
I have no idea where we're going, but I'm guessing.
Here goes nothing. Whoops!
In the water.
You all right?
Yeah.
Through the window over there. I'm guessing we go up here. Okay, I'm not going up that way. Oops. Didn't want to jump down there. Keep falling down that bloody hole.
Yeah.
Missed it. Damn it. She's in the right place. Okay, got up there that time. Okay, seem to be heading in the right direction now.
Through here, watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Where are we going now? Up here? I imagine we're going up. What is this? So
dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Get across here without being seen.
Charles hasn't come back with our door by floor. Drake's probably still out there. So lock this place down. You need to be prepared if they show up. More prepared than the river patrol. What's that? Nothing. Had better be nothing.
Anything interesting?
Hey, you hear me?
Hmm? Spotted something. You can see one. Nothing over there, eh?
Well, it's gone. Whatever it was.
Make a grid, gentlemen.
try and get up as high as I can.
Wait.
This is going to be tough.
Banger! Cut them down!
There's a lot of guys here. I'm struggling big time with this.
Wait.
This is tough, because I need to get up without getting killed, which is always difficult.
Oh, found them.
that's the guy I need to get first. One down. Oh no! Come on! Oh, jeez. So how far back are we now? Can't get up here. Don't want to be in the water. Can't get out here. Need to get up high. Is that all of them?
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
Man, how many times did I die there? That was tough.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
That's going to lengthen the video. Looks like we've got to go down. We ain't going up, that's for sure.
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
This way. Didn't even see that ledge there. Okay. Nearly there. Where's Elena? There she is. Where's the next lot of baddies?
How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
Can't get through that.
That's morbid.
Look, something here.
That's pretty gross.
Addressed to Richard Watt.
Found it.
Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
I'm guessing.
Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
crashing.
What is that?
Here we go.
Look out below.
Nice one.
Hold it.
Gum. Come to Papa.
They must be really light, those crates. Guessing we go up here.
After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Being gentlemanly.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
That wasn't too bad.
Whew.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Okay, I can't go that way. There a window? No, no. Ah, we're going up here.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them.
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. Oh, what's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here. It's
no
beautiful.
Kidding.
Guessing we were supposed to jump out of there.
Getting there.
Yeah, let's just hope we're not too late.
Cannons?
These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Sort of guessing my way around here, to be fair.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Right, so we've got to get up there somehow.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Okay.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. Swallow some water.
Right, where are we going now? Round here? Can we get round? Yes, we can.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you. Too hard. Can't do this alone.
Okay.
Let's kick this bookcase down.
This should work. All right, stand clear! Here you go!
Hey, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Let's have a quick look down here before we go in there. Nothing there to look at. There's going to be baddies in here. Maybe not. Jesus.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Right, we're still carrying on with this chapter. We came in through... What's that there?
There. For posterity.
Well, let's go through this door. We didn't come in this way, so let's go through here. Okay, we're back climbing again. This is a long chapter.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful. I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi.
This must be Avery's place. Massive.
Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Looks like this is the way in.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
All right, where are we going? There's a hole here, and I would imagine we need to go down here.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
I would imagine we're going to have a bit of a run-in any minute now.
Hello.
So, where are all the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now. You don't suppose pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Where the hell are all the guys gone?
Bingo.
Where the hell am I supposed to go here?
Hey, come on over.
Where are you? Ah. Okay, she's there. Let's jump here. Let's have a look then.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
In their path, unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, this one's well hard. Right, got rid of one sniper. There's the enemy up there. God's sake! I could really do with being upstairs, killing these guys up close. Oh, for God's sake, I'm getting killed so easily at the moment. Mind you, there's flipping loads of guys here. So we need to get the sniper. Oh, come on, man! How many times have I got to do this? For goodness sake, really?
Thank you.
God's sake, I am starting to lose the will to live with this. I really don't know what to do. Really? Oh, come on! Have I got to kill the big guy again? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Does it shoot through walls? Oh my goodness me! Big guys there. Where is he? He's got to be dead. Yes. Right. Is there any more guys? Yes, there is. He's dead. Any more? don't want to do this again. Man, I just got blown up by a grenade. Where did that come from? There. Okay, I'm going upstairs. Where is he? There. Dead.
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Almost fell down the hole.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
It's got to be the longest chapter I've done so far. Ah!
Oh. Hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
This looks weird.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. Where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if...
Nope.
Nope. This could be, but it isn't.
Nope. Nope.
Here we go. Damn it.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Yeah.
Alright, Avery's descent. That is chapter 19. So that calls a close to the end of chapter 18. If you've been watching on YouTube, guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. And if you'd like to leave some comments, pop them in the box below. And if you'd like to subscribe to the channel, you should see a subscription button right-hand corner of the video. Until next time, I hope you join me for Chapter 19. As I say, I think we're getting towards the end of the game. We know that Rafe and Nadine and Sam are ahead of us. We just need to make sure we catch up with them and get hold of Sam. I feel like somebody is going to come a cropper at the end of the game. I'm not sure who it is. It may very well be Sam, but we will soon find out. Be sure to join me on the next video. But until next time, guys, take care. Bye-bye now.